Good morning, YouTube. Good morning from Wayanad. The sun is out now. Yesterday, since we have reached, it's been raining. But luckily, the sun is out. And now the time is 7:35, and we are heading to few of the viewpoints and a waterfall. So since we are short of time, that's what we can make maximum, and we want to come back and start around like 12:30, 1 o'clock. Itni achhe climate mein ek chai to banta hai. Glass viewpoint pe bhi kuch hai yahan pe. So bahut acha viewpoint hai actually. We will see if it is too crowded, then you know we will take a decision whether to really wait there. If not, at least हम लोगों को waterfall जाने का मन है.
So we have couple of options. Some sweet वाला है, ये थोड़ा sweet dosa, वड़ा, kuttu and appam. So we have stopped over this place. यहाँ पे कुछ breakfast का भी options है. चाय पियेंगे, breakfast भी कर लेंगे. And I have ordered for puttu. I have ordered puttu. Prem, dosa, upam, sab daba ke. The breakfast jo hum log ne yahan pe khaya hai, bahut hi acha breakfast hai actually. Might not be expensive, अभी हम लोगों को पता नहीं कितना बिल है, but otherwise taste is really good. ये इलाइट टी शॉप, the name of the shop, इलाइट टी शॉप. तो आपके यहाँ पे आपको थोड़ा बहुत ब्रेकफास्ट में मिल जाएगा. अच्छा ब्रेकफास्ट है, चटनी भी बहुत अच्छा है.
So let me tell you the bill as well. हमारा बिल बना था 165 rupees after having all that stuff. Isn't that reasonable? Man, oh man, look at that. You have the staircase there. The rain has again started. So it's kind of on and off rain here since yesterday. We're still like couple of kilometers away from the glass and bridge viewpoint. That's the place where we're going to. So see all the tea estates all over here. वालपराई की याद दिला रही है भाई. मजा आ गया यार. वालपराई मौसम पीक एक मौसम ड्राइव कर रहा है. ओह मैन, जस्ट लुक एट दैट लैंडस्केप. उफ, the roads are getting narrower and the location is getting more wilder. So that's the advantage of coming to places like these in monsoon, that you know you will find a lush green all around. Water streams everywhere, small water streams everywhere. Nature will be at its best, especially in monsoon. Look at that river flowing, man. Oof, it's full flow. It's very roaring. Look at that water. Let's go a little closer. Right. Just check this out. Fantastic. So that's a small advantage having a bike. You can, you know, go to the maximum point. Not sure how the road's gonna be, but your bikes can go. I still remember last year while going to Mandalpati how bad the road was. All right. Broken roads, and this is getting better. All right, so there's a big dug up there. All right, got to take this route. Oh yes. Woo. Wait. So this is how the way is to the glass house, and you'll see how the roads are. So it's going to be really tough, and especially with the pillions and all. So we're going to, you know, put a lot of efforts in case we want to take a bike up. But so that's the reason why we're not taking that chance. Look at this. My intention is not to record this route, but I'm not sure if what I am hearing here is what is actually getting captured. Can you hear that sound? It seems like it's a waterfall. Yes, it is. Yeah. Just man, it's just wonderful music actually to the ears. Oof. Yes, there is a flow, water flow. We'll see that. Come. Wow. Yes. Fantastic. There's a small pond kind of a thing. Just look at this here. This is amazing actually. Small things. So let's check over here.
22 years ago.
Now this is what's called absolutely gem off of you. Fantastic view. Freaking wild. Whoa. Just check that out.
Hey, bhari shora, that's there.
Raining, and just have a look at this view. Thank you. So that viewpoint ka kaam ho gaya. Because we have checked with a couple of people. What we got to know is most of the waterfalls like Suchipara waterfall and Melkote or what some M starts with, I cannot recollect that name, that is also closed. So there is Suchipara or something is there. We will check that out. But then again, there we won't be able to get into the water. And so, talking about this place, the thing is, you have the number system here. Okay, so it started raining again. So you have the number system here. So we had to wait for almost like an hour, more than an hour or something, which we have waited. And so just remember that. And the place is open only from 9 to 5. So if in case you are coming to this place, ensure that you know check out your time as well. So it is open from 9 to 5, and and especially on the weekends. Just keep this also in mind that it is more of a numbering system. तो अभी का लेटेस्ट अपडेट ये है कि आज हम लोग वापस नहीं जा रहे. तो बात ये हुई कि यहाँ पे वी हैव स्पेंड लॉट ऑफ टाइम फॉर दिस व्यू. मैं ये नहीं बोल सकता कि इट्स एन एब्सोल्युटली एक्सेप्शनल वगैरह कुछ है, बट देन अगेन वी हैव वेटेड, आई मीन वी हैव ट्रेक्ड फॉर सो लॉन्ग एंड ऑल. तो उसके वजह से हम लोगों ने सोचा कि इट मेक्स सेंस कि जब इतनी दूर आ ही गए तो देख के चले जाएँ. ओ माई गॉड, लुक एट दिस. तो एज वी हैव नो इन लॉट ऑफ टाइम हियर, अभी 12 बजने को भी है. सो हमने ये सोचा कि विल नॉट गो टुडे बैक टू बैंगलोर, कल सुबह सुबह निकलेंगे. बट दिस प्लेस इज समथिंग विच कॉट माई अटेंशन. दिस इज रियली रियली वंडरफुल. मज़ा मतलब देखने में बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है, बहुत ही वाइल्डिश है एक्चुअली. जैसे बारिश शुरू हो गया है.
देखो लीच कितना बड़ा बन गया है. वो पैर दिखा यार,
तभी मैं निकाल दिया
इधर वहाँ पे लगा हुआ था. सर सर रहने दो रहने दो रहने दो. ओके, बहुत देर से था. आई थिंक वो खून चूस चूस के इतना बड़ा बन गया है. रुको यार तुम लोग. ओके, सो बेसिकली
छोटा पचन जाएगा, छोटा हो जाएगा. सी द ईयर ईयर ईयर.
ओह माय गॉड
सर, ये है क्या? टर्मरिक टर्मरिक
इट स्टार्टेड ब्लीडिंग नाउ.
हां हल्दी था, अल्प हल्दी को.
So we're done with our lunch. अभी हमारा next plan है कि we'll go to Kanthanpara waterfalls, which is like 11 kilometers from this place. Nation is Kanthanpara waterfall. उसके बाद देखेंगे कि depending on time कितने time हमारे पास है, then we will see कि कहाँ जाना है. And meanwhile मेरे भाई के पैर से एक leech भी निकला है. तो that was the story what you have seen just a while ago. तो bit eventful हो रहा है क्योंकि इतना तो Wayanad है, तो थोड़ा बहुत तो ऐसा होना चाहिए, otherwise it's going to be very boring stuff. Alright friends, that's what the river you can see. And trust me, the flow is too fast. The reason being all these waterfalls, they have actually closed. So the reason being is they have actually closed all the entry to most of the waterfalls. It's not only here, actually even in Karnataka also there are so many waterfalls, especially I can remember like Dudhsagar, Sivan Samudra, Gagan Chukka and Barachukka. So they used to allow people, but now because of the various incidents what's happened over the years where people have lost their lives, they have actually stopped the entry to all the waterfalls. It's actually a sad part because